The United States Championship will be defended in this championship elimination chamber match with Bray Wyatt and Wade Barrett. And inhabiting the pods, we sit.
Take off!
What? And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Crippling attack on the knee. Reigns down an elbow in retaliation. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Ooh.
He'll take things into the ring.
Big. He goes for the quick pin. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Try for it early.
Knee driven right through the face and again.
Lefty with these knee strikes.
Elbow drop. Whatever's planned here can't be good. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Saying this is not the WWE Universe, this is Roman Universe.
Ooh, twist to the arm.
This clutch into the elbow.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Record.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
And out of the ring he goes.
Carry
and
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the chamber to find out just how they annihilate their opponents. Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods. You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life. Now, this is not the environment to succumb to the ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
He turns it around.
Coming in hot.
On the outside now.
No place to safe in the elimination chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Push.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Right back to it, returning to the ring. Count to the abdomen. Up and, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
And it's Goldberg that goes for a ride. To the floor. Reigns turns that around.
Ooh, and right hand to the face.
Setting up for something here. And Reigns locked in line.
Incredible.
Kick to the gut. Hoisting up there.
At this point in the match, you're more concerned about surviving and the ref raising your hand.
chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Ooh, what a clothesline.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
But did you guys just see the distance traveled on that toss? A panel suplex.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Sky high. Splash!
For the win!
Two!
And the Great Russian has been eliminated.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
We're about to take a trip to Suplex City, courtesy of the Beast.
There's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Carries Roman into a swift chop block. Military press.
There's some power behind that punch.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Down on the windpipe. He got whipped into that corner.
Disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, look at the power now. Goldberg just hoisted him up. Jackhammer.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
That takes them down.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. There's a reason we call Black the Beast,
because no mortal man can pull this off. F5, and that took Reigns down. Try to end it.
Keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
That looks bad. The blood on Goldberg's face is making me weak.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Sound suplex.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. And Goldberg just has been eliminated from the match. Sent for a ride. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Returning to the ring now.
Was mounted with punches and not hit a stop to the gut, too.
He's returning fire.
Go behind. Suplex City, Population U.
He's ejected from the ring. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Fends off the attack with an elbow. Boom, what a punch!
He's heading back to the ring.
Was mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.